And here we have a low to high cable fly. The cue here is to drive your hands up and be sure not to bring your hands too close together to keep the constant tension here on the chest.